All right, so have we made it away from our planet, Bonnie? Yeah, we've made it. I can't believe it was taken over. Yeah, by evil tyrants. That's not really the problem right now. We're the last of our species, you know, the animatronic species, and we gotta live. At least we protected the new ruler. Oh yeah, Freddy. Yeah, he's gonna protect us all. I think he's still sad. I'll go talk to him. You guys just keep flying on. Freddy? Yeah, going, Freddy? How are you doing? I mean, I'm doing all right. I miss home. Trust me, look. We may be moving away from our home, but trust me, all right? You are gonna be saving us from all of the dangers out there, all right? Our code will live on forever. It will. Trust me, it will. All right? You are gonna be there for all of us, all right? You're gonna protect us, and you're gonna keep us all safe. We are gonna live, okay? But I don't know if I can hold that responsibility for that long. You still got everyone else around you, trust me. All right? You still got Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, even BB and JJ. Yeah, hi. Yeah. All right, we're gonna be helping you throughout all of this, okay? I guess, okay. Good. Now, I want to show you something quickly that I used to use. What is it? This is the micro sword. The micro sword? Whoa. What is it used for? It's a weapon. Alright, I've been using this to defend our home for a while now. Hey, are you showing him the micro sword? Yeah, give me. Yeah, I am, Bonnie. Hey, Bonnie, get the others real quick for me. Okay. Hey, guys. Wow. Golden Freddy wants us. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright, let's go. So, this is gonna be mine soon? And he picks up. Yeah, you're gonna be using that, all right? And it's actually, you know, it attaches to the person that uses it. So when I use it, it like attaches to me. Correct. Ooh, nice. So I'll be able to protect all my friends then. You wish to see us? Now he climbs up. Okay, yeah. Alright, let me just climb up as well. Yeah. So, you guys will all have to adapt as well, alright? You no longer can just be normal. Alright? You guys need protective equipment and weapons to help you defend yourselves. Wait, really? Yes. So, for example, let me just. Now. To give you all your equipment. Whoa, look at us. Whoa, we're all suited up now and everything. Damn, this is nice. Alright, thanks, Colin Freddy. Yeah, thanks. Oh, no problem. Hey, I'm dressed as well. Yep, alright, now we're all prepared. So now, whatever dangers attack us, we will fight back. Ugh, that's some good wisdom right there. And he pulls it with him. So, what do we do now? Yo, what do we do? Yeah, let's go here. Well, what we're gonna do now is, and then. What was that? Wait, what? What's going on? We're being attacked! Oh my god! Lag. Ugh. Don't know here. All right, guys, let us all move in. They're here. Ha, I had to narrow it down to 2. Alright, let's go. Then this one started moving up. Ha ha! Open fire! And then as he says this... They were being attacked, we are being attacked, oh god. Ugh. Alright, Freddy, keep the sword safe. There he goes, Alright, let me just get to my station. Okay, I'll keep it safe. There he goes back, here to keep it safe. Then back here. Alright, everybody, let's move up. And then, just, there you go. Then I saw it kept on moving up. But these two moved up a little bit too much. And they stopped here. Hold on. And then they kept on moving up. Yes, I had to move them again. Because bloody hell. And then they all stopped in their tracks. There they are! Let's keep firing! Dear God, they're attacking us! What do? We can't let them board! Ugh. Ooh, I've got an idea. Let's shoot ours at them. And they got the meteor rock out. Ah, we're on fire! What do? We board! Yeah, he's right. Everyone, let's get boarding! And then... And then they begin to shoot a rocket near here. Which, in turn, destroys this. Dear God, no! Our ship! And then they open this bit up here. Alright, Yeah. So shall we now board? Yes, let's board. Damn it, they know that we're carrying the sword. Alright, we need to hold them off then before they board. Haha, let's jump, you guys. And he jumps on. Okay, let's go. And then he helps on as well. Or let me jump. The boarding on! Alright, let's hold him off then. Your gal help. And then he goes over to attack them. We got the fox. Oh god, Yorg. Dear God. Yeah. Alright, let's hold them off, everyone. Let's get the fox. Oh dear God. You're gonna go down, I'd say. Frick, damn it. Alright, let's get him. Oh dear God, Yarg. And then... Actually, wait a minute. I'm stronger, so... get off my... And then... Alright, they're down. Alright, dear God. Oh my God, this is so scary. And then over here, Golden Freddy's like... what the hell? And then he punches them. And then Chica headbutts him. Oh god, there's more of you. Get off me. Oh no, Yorg. Get off me. We need to get him Yarg and then they tackle him down. Oh, damn it. Come on. Get in over here. Alright, I'm going in now. And he jumps in. And he sees this. And then he... I've got you six. Thank you, Golden Freddy. Ah, damn it, no. Thanks. Yeah, no problem. Then over here. I've got this guy. And he jumps over and... And then... no, it's lagging. Damn it, what the... And he gets knocked out. Alright, that's Bordon then. Haha, now he jumps up. Alright, now let's go. Dear God, they're here. No! You will not hurt them! And he uses his sword to stop them. Oh, what? You really think you can use that sword? Duh. And then over here. Oh, dear God. Let's get up here. And then she jumps over and... And then throws up into the window. Hey, I can do that. You're all useless. You're gonna give it here right now. You know what? And then he tries using it against them. Damn it. What the hell? Stay away. Everyone retreat. Damn it, he knows how to use it. Oh god, this isn't good. And he jumps over. Yeah, retreat. Guys, we need to get back on the ship. Oh god. Oh no, let me on it. Dear god. Stay away. Wait for me. And then he hops on as well. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, go. Oh my god, that was close. They almost had it. Oh, who happened? You used the sword, that's what happened. I did? Congratulations. Yeah, nice one, Freddy. Yeah, you saved our butts. Thanks, guys. But the ship's damaged now. Yeah, there's a hole in it. I'll see if I can patch it up quickly. Wait, what's this damage? Yarg, let's find out. Actually, wait a minute. Let me see the damage as well. Alright, how bad is it then, Bonnie? It's not good, I'll just say that. Oh no, what happened? So, they've damaged one of our thrusters that let us go into light speed, and... yeah, now we can't go to the planet we were heading for. Alright, we'll have to improvise then. What's the closest planet from here? Well, the closest planet is this random planet called Earth. Earth. I don't think I've heard of it. Well, it's really far away though. At least what, 5 years from now. Okay, yeah, that's not good at all. So the closest one is 5 years away? Yeah, how will we manage that? Yeah, how do we do that? There are some capsules downstairs that you guys can use that'll let you live through space for that long. But there's only one. Okay, one, two, three, four. There's six of us, isn't there? Yeah, including you, Golden Freddy. There's only six capsules, but there's seven of us. Yeah, there are six capsules. Couldn't you... What do we do then? Even then, if there was a seven capsule, I couldn't go in because the ship needs to be piloted manually. Why? Because, we can't be sure if we arrive there if it's not piloted manually. But you'll die. With, you know, the hole there. I'll die anyway, okay? But we don't want you to die. Look, listen. I'm doing this so that you can all live on, okay? But we don't know what we'll do without you. Trust me. Your new leader will. I'm the new leader? Yeah, you're the new leader. I'll try. Good. Now, I want you all to go downstairs and get in the capsules. Okay. We'll miss you then, Golden Freddy. Yeah, we'll miss you. Come on, guys, let's go. Oh. Bye, Golden Freddy. I'm gonna miss you, Golden Freddy. Trust me, you need to be brave so you can save everyone. Got it? Yeah, I've got it. And he takes the sword and puts it down here. Ugh. Alright, don't worry, the sword will be waiting for you when you reach your new home, okay? Okay. And he walks off downstairs. Now, I should probably start piloting the ship now. Alright, now, let's go. God, I never thought it would come to this. I was having to leave our home, and now I'm gonna have to die so that they can get home, but I'm willing to do that. Five years later. Damn it, the oxygen's getting to me. I need to turn on the autopilot. And then he slowly reaches for it. And then his eyes slowly start flickering. Damn it. And then it starts going on autopilot. And then they landed. And as it was going, the ship slowly began falling apart. Slowly began landing. And where am I? What's going on? Ugh. What is this place? I just remember being locked in a capsule. Wait, what? What's going on? Is that the microsword? Oh. Oh god, it's still attacks. Wait. Where are my friends then? What? Did we crash? Oh dear god, I think we crashed. Oh god, I nearly fell. And then he heard something. What the hell's that? And then this began flying over. Oh dear god! And then he goes over to hide. Hide! Come on, sword! Oh god. And then... Alright everyone, get to looking! Alright then, let's go. And then they all began looking around the place. Alright, let's go. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Wait a minute. Are those who I think they are? Oh, it's them again! And then he sees Bonnie. Bonnie! And he brings us on as well. Bonnie! Are you okay? And then he tries waking him up. Ugh. Damn it. Ow. Freddy? Yeah, it's me, Bonnie. You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. It's just... Where are we? I think our ship crashed. Of course it did. You still have the sword? Yeah, it's here. Listen, I need you to go wake up the rest, alright? I'm gonna try and fight him off. Okay. Nah. Alright, let's equip the sword then. Alright, now I'm fully geared up. And he begins climbing up. And he looks down on them. Alright everyone, we need you all to search. We need to find the sword.
The microsword should be here, sir. Let's find it.
You know, maybe we could maybe also find, you know, the other animatronics are here.
Oh, that would be such a good idea.
Yeah, we never have a bad chance to get rid of them. And they looks down and sees.
There's one of them!
What there is?
Ooh, good. Now we can go kill them.
No! Stop that!
And he jumps down.
What the? Who's that? Don't you remember him? That's Freddy! Then let's destroy him.
And he jumps down. The hell? And then they both got to attack him. And he ducks and throws them aside.
God damn it.
And then they all begin surrounding him. What the? Ha ha ha.
Let's get him.
And then over here.
Alright.
And he climbs up here.
Foxy?
Damn it.
Yeah. What's going on?
I've no time to explain, but Freddy's in trouble. Come on, we need to wake everyone else up.
You're okay.
And he jumps up.
Yeah. Chica's there. Chica! What the? Bonnie? Alright, damn it. Foxy as well, what's going on?
Again, no time to explain, but Freddy's in trouble, come on.
Okay. Alright.
Then over here. Wait, I heard yelling. Wait, what? And then,
I heard it as well. Wait a minute. It's them again! We need to go attack them!
And then she jumps up.
What the hell?
Aha! We're back!
Oh my god, yes! I wanna go beat some people up!
And then he jumps behind him.
Damn it, they're awake!
Aha! And then he begins slicing.
Damn it. They're awake.
Right, who? And he jumps up.
I got this one.
Yeah, same.
And he puts him buff up and... And then she slides it down and kicks one in the face.
Oh, God damn it.
And then...
Damn it, I need help. I got this, Yorg.
And then he jumps down. Oh my God, this is not good at all.
I got this one.
And then he ducks and throws him up. And then...
Oh my, look at Freddy.
Yeah, he's going hard.
Then over here.
Yeah. Come on. No.
Huh?
Yeah. Oof. Oh God. Okay, what do we do? They're stronger than we thought.
Oh dear God.
Oh dear God. We need to teleport ourselves back.
And then they begin retreating. But then...
Wait for me! Alright, everybody teleport yourselves back!
And then they begin teleporting back up to the ship. And then yeah, they all just begin teleporting up.
Retreat!
Dear God, damn it. Retreat. Is it all of them? Yeah, it's all of them. And then... And then it flies off. Looks like we fought him off once again, everyone. Indeed, we did.
Guys, say Freddy, that's really good.
Yeah, and now we're on the planet known as Earth, I see.
How will we survive here?
Who knows? Trust me, you guys. I'm gonna protect all of you, just like Freddy said.
Well, we don't know what dangers are gonna be here.
We have the sword and we have each other, so...
You'll all be safe.
Ha.
Yeah, I agree. Now we should probably work on surviving.
Yeah.
Let's survive, everyone! Yar, yeah!
Ha ha, yeah!
Yeah!
And that's the end.